Throughout the night on WDSU, complete coverage on the web with our Commitment 2012 Election Live Wire. It's a link on our homepage that breaks down the election results for you. WDSU anchor Randi Rousseau and managing web editor Clint Durrett explain how it works really this time.
We are keeping tabs on the big election tonight with a number of resources, partners, teams across the country. You can find it all on Live Wire. So, Clint, when they log on, who can they expect to see and hear from, even like on our Twitter feeds here?
Well, people are going to get information all day long, continuously on WDSU.com's Live Wire by seeing Twitter feeds from CNN, Politics, Politico, PolitiFact, even NBC crews such as NBC Nightly News, Andrea Mitchell, and Chuck Todd. A lot of information that's just going to come in throughout the day.
And also we have some of our local reporters out in the field, Travers Mackle, Gina Swanson, Rachel Wolf. They'll be putting their Twitter information on this website as well. Speaking of those local races, though, how can folks at home keep up to date with what's happening here in Louisiana in the races here at home?
We're going to have that information on the website under the election results section and from the council seats that are available and the Crescent City Connection tolls. That's another big one.
Hot topic there, yeah.
And so all that information, people can check every race that's happening in Louisiana and nationally just by going to the website. It's a bar at the top of the page. Pretty easy to find.
And one of the really neat features that I have liked so far that I've seen on the website here, the interactive election map. Tell us how that works, and is it going to update on its own, or do you have to refresh it to get that updated information?
Absolutely. People can log on and check out the election map and find out, you know, where Governor Mitt Romney stands against President Barack Obama and see, you know, who's in the lead or which states specifically have decided to vote Republican or Democrat, or it'll, you know, it could be a different color such as green depending on the party.
So the states will actually change colors throughout the day?
Throughout the day, live. People can just check on it, you know, throughout the day. We're going to have that. Those results are going to come in through the AP and our teams, you know, across the country.
Fantastic. Clint Durrett, our managing web editor here at WDSU. And again, you can find all the information on the Live Wire, the interactive map there, along with the full election results on our website at WDSU.com. It's the tab right at the top of the page. You can't miss it.
All right. You still have time to download the Commitment 2012 app. It is a very good app. Take our words for it. It's available for both iPhones and Androids. You can find coverage of the presidential election and local races as well. We continue.